two-story building and living a life that's rough. I'm focusing and hoping to see a better way as I dwell. I might as well kneel down and pray. Through the Lord, of course, it's a choice for me to receive the life of insights that life can bring. But in reality, what can come easily can, but it seems to be a dream in the eyes of a poor man. In the ghetto, yo, I'm just doing my bid, living day by day, raised up with street kids. Maybe I can be successful cause I know I can do it, but every day I hear my parents say that I'm a bad influence. But in the city, yo, I must live this lifestyle, never be broken and make sure that I'll stack the dollars I make. I take it and put it up, max and relax in the room until time's up. How long can it last? It's fast, without misleading, misunderstood thoughts you brought to my attention. All that glitter ain't gone, even though it may seem to be. I'm out for mines, and that's the poor man's dream. It's more like a nightmare. When trying to grow up as a street player, you hustle and struggle to survive and make ends meet. But it still ain't enough to succeed. Education is the heartbeat to life, and when education stops, you're bound to die. You're just a victim to the system and you don't want to learn. To post up and make money is your main concern, till you finally figure out that it's easy to take the hard way and realize that crime doesn't pay. To make a living off of dealing and stealing, you're out to scheme. But that's all part of the poor man's dream. City inside my community is hustlers and thugs, phonies and wannabes. Life is conniving, I'm definitely striving. The school gave me the scoop that I'm down to be 4 and 5. Now I'm on wax, writing exact to give advice to the younger generation that it ain't nothing nice to be a star. Yo, how far can this go? Nobody knows until you hear it from a criminal. I'm living hard like a hustler, struggling, but not to be the brother, play for the same thing. I understand you, bruh. There's no hard feelings, man. You think that I'm playing? I'm just a brother from the west side. There's no delaying. A pinball player can be part of my identity, but a ruthless villain is the image that fits me. So now you all know what I mean. This is my life story. It's the poor man's dream.
Do what it takes to get paid in this day and age.